This video from solveyourtech.com is going to show you how to email text messages from your iPhone. If you have content in a text message that you want to send in an email, then you can copy the content from the text message, create a new email, then paste it there. Once the pasted content is in the email, you can then enter the email address of the recipient, a subject line for the message, and any other information you want to include. Start by opening the Messages app on your home screen. Find the text message that you want to send in the email, tap and hold on it, then choose the Copy option. Now you're going to need to open the Mail app and create a new email message. You can then tap and hold inside the body of the email message, then choose the Paste option. Once the pasted content is in the email body, you can enter the email recipient's address into the To field, then enter a subject line into the subject field. To summarize, if you have a text message that you want to send in an email, you can open the Messages app, tap and hold on the message that you want to send in the email and choose Copy. Then you can open the Mail app and create a new email. Then you can tap and hold in the message body and choose the Paste option. For more information and to read our full article on this topic, you can visit solveyourtech.com.